see where we have to go. Now, I just looked up, you had to go up to the tree. I don't actually know where we're supposed to go. Apparently, a lot of these areas are opened up and all that stuff, but let's try and upgrade our sword. And shield, apparently. More gashing nuts! Just the seeds, though. Now, I don't understand. I don't even have a shield, to be honest. So this is the Harp of Ages now. So the harp, so we have the Tune of Ages, which means we can go between the past and the present anytime we want. So let me see if I can do it on top of her head. Maybe make a difference? No, apparently it sucks. Okay, well, let's go talk to the Great Fairy. The quest has made me weary. You're supposed to be upgrading my stuff. Now I'd be thinking, Propokadoob, why use it a playthrough? What's the point in playing the game through on a playthrough when, you know, you're trying to cheat? Not really cheating. It's more or less like, this is hard. Life is hard. Okay, guys, life is hard sometimes when it comes to this. All right, now, you're not smiling in the picture in the playthrough, so maybe... Okay, going back in time! See you later, monkey, bunny, bear hangouts. I think. I don't know what's going on down there, but Bear's just enjoying his time. Oh, that doesn't help us. Can we get to the Maku tree through this? I think we can, yeah. No, you're not grown. Okay, so... God dang it already, I've messed up. Ugh. Did I mess up something here? Oh, it's not actually in her! Ah, crap. Hmm. Do I have something magical called a magic ore? I do not! Okay! So, we gotta go find Maple, apparently. I think. We may have missed something here, so we gotta go find... the next place we're supposed to go... is apparently the South Shore. So we're gonna go to South Lina. We're gonna go down here, because this is where we're supposed to go. Because, you know, Jabu Jabu lives by the sea. So let's go to the past. And yes, this will be exploration with Noob yet again, because we're lost. We're already lost. Okay. So, let's go back in time. This is nice, because you don't have to go back to your warp panel. You can go back wherever now. So, obviously we have to use that mechanic to our advantage. Or it's just convenience, one of the two. Oh, I'm in the water. Right, how do I swim again? I have to mash the button. I'm afraid, like, am I gonna... Have we been through this yet? Do I have to actually mash the button? What horrible design, right, that kills you. Oh, there's a... Ooh, okay. I'm assuming we have to go underwater for something. There's gotta be something underwater we have to look for. Can't cut through that, but... Oh, there's a path. Oh, my hand. Apparently swimming like a mermaid is tough. Where am I going? Okay, this looks like one giant reef. Goes to nothing. What the hell? What the hell is the point in that? Okay, seriously, game, what the hell is the point in that? That's mean. I understand if you're trying to be consistent with the past, but that's just not nice. This music is kind of trippy. Again, with our 1960s TV effect. Is that what I want to get into? No, that one just kills you. Okay. Seems to be three of those guys over there, so maybe something's there? That could be Jabu Jabu's guards? Maybe that's going to kill me too? Does that mean anything's down here by any chance? Just a bunch of death. Okay! Water stuff! There was a fairy underwater. That is the fanciest fairy I've ever seen. Sidestep. Ooh, sidestep, spin slash. Sweet. Okay, I feel like we've discovered this all before. This is all starting to look familiar, however. Shoot. So apparently we need like an oar or something. Can we use this raft? Oh, does this go over? It does not. Well. What's up, bro? Decent ore to race with. Ah, okay, we need an ore. Now the question is, where is the ore? Okay. So now this is where that maple ore thing comes into play. So we gotta go find maple and grab an ore? Apparently. Question is, if my memory serves me correctly, which it sometimes does, where was that picture pointing me to? Not the cheat, just for the sake of, you know. Just checking. Was I supposed to have an encounter out here? I think I did already. I think I talked to Ralph. You know, I should have watched the last episode to see what I actually did. Gash a nut! What's inside? A ring? Oh boy! You got a gash nut. Where did you look like you were falling? No, see, I never. Okay, so I'm actually ahead in the game, but I'm behind because I can't find the ore. That's really bad. Question, where is the ore? How the hell was I supposed to find an ore? I haven't found an ore yet. Where's the ore? Oh my god. So how you guys doing? Sounds good. If you haven't, again, if you're not on stream, and the dehumidifier says hello as well, you should know that I ended up in the hospital with appendicitis. That was great. That was fun. It's great. Where the hell is the ore? I don't see anything here about an ore. Oh. That was a touching book. It was a funny joke we're supposed to learn? Where's the depressed kid? Okay, there's a depressed kid somewhere here. There's a depressed kid that needs my help. Okay, depressed kid. Is that you? He's depressed. Only the darkness can assess my heart. Yeah. Do I know a funny joke? I don't know a funny joke. What? No, don't play him a tune. That's not going to make him feel any better. We suck at playing tunes. We only know the same three tunes. So I'm supposed to know a funny... What the hell's the funny joke? How do I... Oh my god. Okay, question. Where's the funny joke? Change for the... Oh! Ooh, it's the French guy who needed his mustache! God dang it! I have a cheesy mustache! Dang, this game is smart! Damn it! It's this guy! I landed right on top of him. It is actually I who deserves the cheesy mustache! Not you! Why is this game so fucking hard? Excuse my language. Why is this game so hard? This is what happens when you don't play a Legend of Zelda game consistently. You, I just want to make people laugh. There's got to be an easy way. Give him the cheesy mustache. Oh, wee. What a hilarious mustache. It's a riot. Okay, buddy. I'm going to teach you the funniest gag I know. Okay, here goes. Oh, God. I learned a funny joke. That's it? Oh. I don't get to hear the joke? Okay. Now, of course, smart me, I don't look up what else I'm supposed to do. But this guy needs help. Well, welcome to the darkness of my troubles. I'm so depressed. I want to laugh until I forget everything. Then I'd be happy. Ha. Uh-huh. Tell him the funny joke? Well, I mean, I'd like to, but I don't know is it kid appropriate? Like, are we in the right state of mind here right now? I guess we're gonna do it anyways. Help us finish the game. What are you doing? Okay, so the joke is, take LSD and don't do it, kids. What? So we eternally depressed the child and got a book out of it. It's a sad story. Yeah, I can see that. Okay. Plant that gash seed. Alright, now let's go find Maple. I have the touching book. Which means I have to find Maple now. How do I... don't actually know what I'm supposed to do with Maple. I'm just gonna go look for Maple. I guess. I don't know. Wandering aimlessly until we find what we need. Or until we find the screen that looks like her. She looked like she was up here. Yeah, she knew it. It's a fairy. Oh, thanks, Gashaseed. That makes me feel great. Also, we deformed the land. That's okay. Nope. Oh, yay, falling rocks. Woo. You know, I almost made it past that. I'd just like to point that out. I want to try that again. Or, you know, I could just not jump and get hit by that thing. Cool. Who are you again? Yes, I did. Have you seen a flying witch who don't care for no man and stuff like that? I have a problem here. You okay, sir? You know, I don't know. I'm gonna cut the grass underneath you and make you more comfortable. That's fine. You have a... yes. Okay. Alright. Not here. Yeah, we know about you guys. Question. Can I... got, you know, sometimes I hate this mechanic. There we go. Let's teleport ourselves here. So, we need the... we have a touching book. Let's go. For some reason, if we can go to Rolling Ridge, I feel like we should go to Rolling Ridge. I feel like she'd be up here for some reason. I don't know why. We can always teleport ourselves out if need be. Do we find Maple in this story? I forget. It looks so promising. Just saying, guys. Ah, gash a nut. Got him. Midair snipe with a sword. How does that make any sense? All right. Well, let's go back to Lina, I guess. I don't know. What's here? Rolling Ridge. Sure, let's go to this side of Rolling Ridge. I wonder if we'll find her here. Nope, definitely not looking here, but, you know, we could try. That's fine. Teleport. Nice try. Well, on the bright side, we know where we're supposed to go. Ish. I'm sorry, guys. One second. Because we did this out of order, so I don't actually know what I'm supposed to do. Where do I? Well, come on. Come on. Be nice. How did I do this out of order? And what is that screen? How did I do that? So how do I... okay, one second. Is there an or over here? Oh, so it's just in general. All right, well, time for a giant montage of finding Maple. So we were correct. It's just, this is RNG now. We love RNG, right, guys? We love RNG. Alright. Maple, show your face. This is definitely not the place to find Maple. Yeah, there we go. Next time we collide with Maple, eh? Need like a good solid training place where there are monsters. Just to run into her nonstop. That's a nice and dangerous place, let's do that. What's up, buddy? I could burn my way through that, I'd rather not. Do you guys like that 90-degree angle jump? That was pretty good. Yeah, playing Legend of Zelda not consistently through really does mess with you. And of course, these games are quite difficult for me, especially the puzzle aspect of them. But I still enjoy them. They're just very tricky. I don't mind using I think no one should ever be ashamed of using a playthrough. You know, when you buy Nintendo powers or whatever. But, should be ashamed. You guys come here for the great quality entertainment, right? I'll shut up now. Anyways, so while we look for Maple, she does come out in the past, so where would I find Maple? How do I increase my chances of finding person named after the greatest syrup in the world? Let's go to the South Shore. Let's go north of Lena Village. Or what should be Lena Village. Just like in poverty and death and bad stuff. I agree, man. Come on, Maple. We know we have to go down there. So, is it up here? It's very promising to the picture, but I mean, I'm pretty sure it's when you encounter her randomly. At least we could place. Oh, we don't have enough seeds anymore. Damn it. Probably should have thought that one through. Probably not the best screen to do that on. Alright, we'll tell you what. I told myself I wouldn't be doing that much video editing in you know, YouTube videos anymore, but it's probably gonna be important. So when we find Maple, we will be back. So until then, hang tight. Through the magic of editing, we will find Maple. Be right back. Okay, we're back. So, upon further inspection, it looks as though that Maple is timed. And you have to kill 30 monsters in order to make her appear. Supposedly. Now the question is, where the hell do I get 30 monsters? I've killed maybe 8 or 9 plus the other ones that I killed, so we should be getting close to Maple? That, I never knew. Although something occurred to me. This is a trading quest. I never knew a trading quest would actually be part of the main storyline. Usually it's like just something on the side that gets you an extra bonus. I hope I'm really not doing a bonus thing. But I think I need to because I need to be able to swim and or I need to be able to get past... I'm assuming I need that ore so I can use the raft to go past the whirlpools. That's my assumption because that's the only thing that makes sense right now. If I'm looking for a big fish, I need to go to the ocean. That's common knowledge. Big fish, ocean. How much simpler could I make it for everyone? Alright, well, you guys count as a bunch of monsters. Ooh, hey, bat. Hey, bitch. Bat. Got him. Alright, let's just grind up in here. Oh, it's my favorite French mustache bouncing, guys. How's it going, guys? What's up? Hey. Hey. Drop the bombs. Not enough yet. Okay. That's fine. The monster should have reset now. So let's continue the hunt. Do some speedrunning tactics. There she is. Hey. Hit me. No. Please. Got her. All right, the book drops.
Hey, that book. That's the touching book. I need to take the syrup. Why do you have it? Let me read it. What? Oh my. Has my voice changed? Ooh. Wah? Oh. I'm touching.
You got them.
How the hell does that lead to an oar? What? That makes... She's flying on a vacuum cleaner too.
Did I know that before?
It cuts a mean wake. Well, that's a good thing.
Thanks. It was good. Take this. It's the first one I made. Syrup never gave me any compliments on it. I'll keep this book. Oh, she was just a depressed lady that was flying on a... Oh, now I understand the symbolism of the vacuum cleaner. Yeah, I get it.
Whee! Okay, well now... Now, when we tried to finish the quest, I'm always seems to be one step ahead when I've actually skipped a step. That seems to be what I'm doing in this game. Puzzle games, I'm one step ahead at the wrong time. Okay, so this is not the place. The place, I guess... randomly discovered by swimming, right? It's over here I need to go to. Yes. So we need to take the water. Spam, 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 spammy, spammy, spammy. No! Thank you. No? Or just drown. Can I question? Can I make it all the way around? Because, you know, screw walking.
The answer is looking to be no, but that's a good sign. This is a good sign, boys.
It's a good sign. The fact that we found those three armos makes me think the magic ore is going to help us with the raft. So we can get all the way around. Everything will be hunky-dory. Let's take some speed seeds. Sorry, Pegasus seeds. No, not the shooter, you dumbasses. I want the, there we go. This is speedrunning tactics. Literally speedrunning. Okay, let's make our way around. For some reason, it's super difficult. Whee! Swim. Was it speed swimming too? Seems to be the case. What the hell? How did I mess? How am I messing this up? Honestly, what? I literally found the place. God, no. Now I feel dumb. There's a couple places down there.
And it's Noob, floundering around again as usual, as we watch him play some Legends of Lyrical of Ages. Is down here, I believe. A, we're getting there. A, we did it. Come on. Come on, game. Give me one thing. I just want one thing. Just let me...
I can't even get up on a bridge. Oh my god, Link, you suck nuts.
Jump down the stairs. Attaboy. Speedrunning. Okay. So, we have the raft. This guy is looking for an ore. If I'm smart, I have to give him said ore. Hey, how's it going to raft it? I'm thinking of entering a raft race, but I haven't been able to find a decent ore to race with. This one looks completely OP. Magic ore? Absolutely. Thank you, Dehumidifier, for agreeing. Whoa, that ore! It looks like a toy, but I like it. Thanks. In exchange, I know, how's this? Lazily playing guitar while gazing at the moon is so nice. I got the sea ukulele. It has a sweet sea scent. Okay. What does that actually mean? Well, this is gonna be very... Oh! What's this? Oh, is that the island I got stuck on? That's the island I got stuck on. Question. Where's the fish? I can't even hear the music at the moment because this thing's so freaking loud, you dumb dehumidifier. Alright, is there a fish somewhere? I know I have the sea ukulele. Is it an actual item? No, it's just something that sits with me, right? Sea ukulele smells like the sea. Cool. Actually, I'm going to save quickly. That was too much of a headache. That was not a save. Thank you, though. Save and continue. God bless. Alright, let's look for a fish. Or something. Hey, you have my shield, man. You told me I never got my shield back? Oh my god. Wow. Yep, that happened. Okay. Okay, next question. Has there been anywhere I haven't gone to? That whole area right there is something. That's the thing. It's weird. Can I... I was wondering if I could use my, like, rocks feather to get over. Can I use my grappling hook? No. Looks to be a no. Okay. Yep, nothing's changing about the music. No one's looking at our playthrough. Do 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 do. Don't tell me I gotta go to the present. I hate life. Do 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 do. Was I right? Hold on. Was I right? Hold on. Okay. Apparently this quest is for the sword. I hate life. So this isn't part of the main storyline. Oh, I'm drowning! You know, maybe I should just quit while I'm ahead. You know, there's nothing wrong with... You know what? People say that quitting is bad. I disagree. I think quitting is fantastic when you suck at something. You know, it's really empowering to just know that you have that option to just say, I give up. I give in. I'm done. I throw in the towel. All those nice cliches. You know, it's a great feeling. okay, what's the fastest way to get to Rolling Ridge? It looks to be there. So we gotta go here. Oh my god, I actually ended up in the palace. I'm so stupid. Like I said, kids, consider quitting when you're behind. Not when you're ahead. When you're ahead, you keep pushing, because that's your chance to succeed. When you're behind, just throw it all away. You don't need it, trust me. If you needed it, you would have had it by now, right? Think about it. Honestly, think about it. You would have had it by now. It's true. Just throwing it out there. Just trying to be empowering, just letting you know. For example, I know I have to go that way, and I didn't go that way. But that's just another example of how the hell do I get over there? Okay.
Is there no way to get up there? What the hell? Now I'm drawing blanks. Uh-oh. Nope. I did make it there at one point. The question is how to do that? Well, the answer might surprise you. I don't remember. It's probably going this way somehow. Swinging all the way down and around, stuff like this. In, out, over time. I think the Minish Cap was much better done than this one. I gotta say that. No, I mean, the playthrough, not the game. The playthrough in Minish Cap was much better. That's also because I knew that game a lot more. This game, yeah. Yep. That's all I'm gonna say. Yep. Yep. Okay, here's the deal. We're just gonna jump over you. I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna kill this guy. I'm not gonna let this guy make my decisions for me. Why do I do this to myself? You know, I'm just gonna keep jumping. I'm just gonna jump it off. There's no shaking here, it's just jumping. No, can we not? Can we? All I wanna do is go home. That's all I wanna do. Just wanna go to this place. Just let me go up the place, talk to the guy, get a sword. And everybody's hunky-dory. Apparently, I cannot do that. Do I have to go back in time for some reason? Do I have to go back in time? The answer might surprise you. I don't know. Alright. Let's see what you look like in the present. Playing our newfound tune nonstop. Jumping through, jumping in around hoops. Oh, well, this is an interesting place to be, because I think I had to go here. But I think it's a turn later, right? I think, yeah, this is too early. So where are we right now? Interesting. Can I fly there? Or gale seed myself there? Okay. That man just sniped me. Legolas? Hello? Okay. Now let's go back to the past. Now we are at the top of Rolling Ridge, correct? Now we're in the place we need to be, or am I going to end up in a wall? Probably going to end up in a wall, but... let's see. No, we're good, okay. So now what we're doing is looking for an old man. We have to drop it down to him. So where do we actually end up? Yeah, okay. This looks to be the place. No, not really. Okay, hold on. Doesn't say anything about him being that accessible. Huh? Well, I mean, there is this. This does look kind of suspicious. I don't know if it's the way I have to go, but... sup, cheap cheap. He just got wrecked. Who are you? I think I've been here before. Right, you taught me the song, I believe. That goes nowhere. Just make you think that, hey, you might have found a secret. Just kidding. This episode is literally me looking stuff up that I've already discovered. Because I don't exactly remember. I'm going to die again, aren't I? I need the new sword and shield. Oh my god. As everything goes to hell. Okay, I'm pretty sure I fixed this area, just saying. Okay, see you later.
Yeah. It's not that way.
You know, I thought I saved this place. Didn't I save this place? Bear with me, boys. We're getting there. Not what I meant to do. Okay. Wait. That's where he is? Balls. Alright. Well, this is an example of how to use a playthrough. Try your best. If you fail, that's when you start using more of the playthrough. Walkthrough, whatever. You know what I'm talking about. At least I got my shield back. That's important, right? Okay, so this guy was living somewhere like down here. So again, one step ahead. Just always one step ahead with nothing to back it up. Hooray. I can't actually do this, but... Now I'm going to find that one place I didn't want to find before. That was the raft, though, so we're good. We found the raft, which means now down here has to be. I can't be... Oh, my freaking God. How did I mess that up? Okay. So apparently anything is possible. Especially when I'm playing video games. Okay, is it this one? This doesn't even look right. Yeah, it doesn't... Wait. Oh. Okay. We'll get that health patched up in no time, Link. Don't you worry. Please make someone else play this game. No. We're finishing this. I promised myself we'd finish this. Just like I said, we finish Oracle of Seasons. See you in 2019, guys. At this rate, anyways. Okay, so this isn't the place. But, okay, so we've found the two shacks. Somehow I found it. Now I can't remember where it is. How'd I do that? I hate that feeling. How did I... Oh, Delina? Uh-huh. Am I just going the wrong side here? I'm everywhere where it's supposed to be. I'm following the instructions. What's going on here? Look for the giant pit of holes. Didn't I find that? Is this not the giant pit of holes? Where's the giant pit of holes? Mm-hmm. Gonna borrow your raft, by the way. Sorry, man. Yeah, thanks. Yeah, thanks. I can't even get by here. Oh my god. Hello, pirate ship. Is that something I'm looking out for now? Is pirate ships? That's locked. Hell! How did I mess... Okay, seriously, I don't even know how I did that. I don't know how I've done this, or how I've just misplaced everything on the map right now. I could have swore that little house that I've seen and messed up going to... It's this way, isn't it? But I've been this way, so that doesn't make any sense. You're not the Elder Zora. You're not the house I'm looking for. You're not an Elder Zora. Okay, you just give rope. Right. Oh my god. Okay.
We'll be right back again. I don't know how I'm doing this wrong.
But I'll be right back.
Okay, so I've got the dehumidifier going, and I got my health bar blinking, but I found the guy.
How I miss the smell and sound of the sea.
Yeah, take the freaking ukulele.
Spirit of the sea, that smell, it sounds. That's good of you to respect your elders, kid. I see you're on some adventure. Will I give you something old? This is the hero's sword that a great hero gave in ancestors long ago.
Oh, yay, broken sword. Hey, it's broken. Oh, no kidding, man. What's that? It's broken. What a great sound. Bastard.
Alright, now. Believe I know what I have to do. This episode's going on because we're doing it. We're just doing it. Let's go. I don't even know how much time we've been recording for. All I know is I gotta find my way to the Happy Mask shop, not be happy. Okay, hold on. Let me cut this down. Gosh, done. There's another ring inside that? Nice. Okay. Play some music.
to calm the beast's soul.
We're doing it. This is all for the sword, by the way. This isn't even close to, like, the storyline or anything. Okay. Now. Not gonna say anything. Not gonna say anything. Not gonna say anything on how I just lost the Happy Mask Shop. Really don't feel like saying anything about that right now. There we go! Oh my god, we did it! Hi, Happy Mask Guy. Right, so now we use you. Oh no, not in here. I just felt like playing you a tune! I'm having a bad day! Alright. We do this in front of you, so we have to go find a guy who can fix stuff. And I believe we do know a guy. According to the walkthrough, it's like, you know a guy who could do it. I go, yeah, that's why I'm using you. Absolutely. Alright. Found a way how to get here, too. No! No! Yes? Alright, apparently we'll hit you on the right side. Damn it. Can I go in here? Nope, that's just the bad stuff. Okay. Are you a guy who helps? I haven't seen you all. If you've come all the way up the wall, you must need something fixed. But my fun, delicate ceremony is more difficult now. Do you wish to try? Yes. Yes, you want me to pair that broken sword. My restoration ceremony might fix it. Want to try?
Yeah, sure, let's go.
You are willing to try. Very well, follow me. I don't remember what your restoration ceremony is.
Shit.
Ah! Give me some health, please. Thank you. Now your ears can stop bleeding. If you give me 4 hearts... I don't know what this means. Okay, you gotta remind what you do. Welcome to Patch's Crazy Cat. Will you partake in my ceremony?
Yeah, sure. Very well. Do you want to hear the rules?
Yeah, please. place your broken sword on that green tile and recite the words of the restoration ceremony. You must knock all the beasts that appear into a hole. Any hole will do. Sounds easy. However, restoration is delicate work. Your precious broken sword sits on these tracks. The cart starts moving when the ceremony begins. As long as you stand on the switch, the cart won't hit your broken sword.
Huh?
But if you don't and it gets hit, bang. Sure, so get everything in a corner, stand on the hole, get him. The ceremony begins. Okay, hold on. Boys, yeah, here we go. That is the hell. What? Okay. Oh! Okay, hold on. So it'll change the path. Oh, so it's to do a sword type. Okay, get out of the fucking... No, you son of a... What the hell? What? What? Okay, is this really a thing? Because these guys are assholes. This really makes sense to you guys? Who thinks this is actually fun? All right, let's corral these guys. Come here. All of you. Yep, that's right. Get out of the hole. Get in the hole. Stop hitting me away. I need to stand on that. You son of a bitch. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. What in the... I know how to do this. That's so annoying. No. Okay, get rid of that. Okay, I'm gonna move over here first. Alright, here we go. Come here. Yeah. Get
Get. Change the... For God's sake. That's so stupid. Can we use anything else here? Can I, like, jump over him? Can I cane a Packy? Can I cane a Packy? Is that cheating? It is cheating. Okay, game. Can I shoot them? Alright, here we go. Kindly piss off, you pieces of ass. Come here. Okay, can you get me out of the corner? Can I shoot him? The answer might surprise you. It's no. Okay, we did this. We did this. Okay, here we go. No. It's failing. We're failing. Okay, hold on. Get in the same position. Alright, here we go. Okay, yes. Corral. Alright, here we go. We got this. Fuck. Nope. Stupid 2D graphic ideas. Alright, here we go. Get in the hole, you stupid French things. Get in the hole. Oh my god, there's so many more. What? Alright, here we go. Yes, corral. No, not over here, though. Over here. There we go. No, I'm so close. Please. I implore you. Yes. Get in the hole. You're like kissing the hole. You're a French guy. Go kiss the hole more. Kiss the hole. Do it. Oh, sweet Jesus.
Man, my ceremony succeeded. You are talented.
Oh, you just give me the sword. I got the Sacred Noble Sword. What did that have to do with Jabu Jabu? What did I have to do with Jabu Jabu? Tell me. Have an excellent day. And peace.